Hi, I'm Richard Vaney, the Million Dollar Plumber, and I teach the business of plumbing. Now, I started my plumbing business literally from my kitchen table with no money, a few hand tools, and a rusted out old van, and grew it into a multi-truck, multi-million dollar plumbing business. And today, I'm going to talk about plumbing customers. Specifically, I'm going to talk about which plumbing customers you can win with and which ones you are bound to lose with. But before I forget, if you're serious about growing your plumbing business, I got a special offer for you. I've got a 14-day free trial to my Plumbing Business Success Academy where I teach the business of plumbing. Click the link somewhere on this page to check it out. Now, I talk with plumbing business owners all the time and hear the same story. I can never seem to get ahead. It seems like the more I work, the less I make. Sound familiar? And look, I get it because it was that way for me too in the beginning. Like many of us starting out, I was working for builders, you know, new construction and remodels. I could never seem to get ahead. I was always waiting on my money. And I was their beck and call boy and the bank. It was a losing game. I was on my way to becoming a part of the 95% of all plumbing businesses who fail until it hit me. I'm working for the wrong customer. No wonder I'm losing. I had to figure out who my right customer was, a customer that I could win with. So what did I want? Well, I wanted a customer who was more concerned about getting their day back than how much the job cost, who preferred quality over economy, and one that I didn't have to wait to get paid, like, you know, paid me immediately, like, you know, right then. I'd get a check, cash, or credit card, and it's money in my bank. And the builders were definitely not that. So who's the right customer? Great question. And one you got to know the answer to. The right customer is residential service customers. Think about it. Look, no one wakes up in the morning and wants to call a plumber. We're not delivering pizzas or flowers. They just want the leak to stop or the drain to flow again or hot water to shower with. They really do just want their day back. And with residential service customers, it's their home and they care about what's in it. There's an emotional attachment because it's their house and they prefer quality over cheaper options. And finally, one huge advantage of residential service customers is that they pay immediately, all right, when the job is done right then. Can you say cash flow is king? And once I started working for the right customer, residential service customers, I went from being on the brink of bankruptcy to having the plumbing business I always envisioned. And that's what I want for you. So if you want to learn more about your right customer, as well as everything you need to create, manage, and grow the plumbing business that you envision, now's a great time. You can check out my Plumbing Business Success Academy for free. I've got a 14-day free trial for you. Just click the link somewhere on this page to get started. Thanks for watching, and I hope this was helpful. If you know of anyone else who may benefit from this information, be sure to share it with them. And as always, plumb like a champion.